series of strange things happened after the couple hit and run. The photos taken always have a white light to confirm whether there is a ghost in the photos. They went to ask professionals. Professionals showed them some synthetic paranormal photos. They also showed them photos that actually recorded ghosts. Jack asked how to tell if they were real or not. The professional said that the photos taken by Polaroid could not be fooled. Jack thought it was because to tear.